Granlund couldn't take that pass clearly as he tried to reach back. Now it's thrown ahead, waiting is Hayes. Connor in off the left. Kyle Connor to the backhand, scores! What a goal! Goal number 30 for Kyle Connor, and Winnipeg jumps on top.
But a puck bounces through the neutral zone and literally goes through three Nashville Predator players. I don't know how this thing got through. Quick bunt to Connor with speed, and he literally undresses PK Subban. He showed shot, and when he shows left-hand shot, wrist shot, PK bites on it. He starts to come over to get his stick in the lane, and then it's thank you very much, whoop-de-doo, inside out, left to right. He takes it all the way across, and then takes out Pekka Rinne for the first goal of this game.